I am Santosh Gangkar. Today I am teaching kinematics of machine. In the kinematics of machine, synthesis mechanism. In that one, Feddersen equation for 4-bar mechanism. This is a 4-bar mechanism. These are the links. AD is the fixed link. These are the length. They are given in terms of A, B and C. This is we call as the input angle. This is the output angle. This is the formulas. These are the formulas for the Feddersen equation for 4-bar mechanism. By using this one, we are going to solve the problem. If D is not given, that means the fixed link is not given, we have to assume it as 10 cm. This is the problem. This is the problem. Design a 4-bar mechanism to coordinate the three position of an input and output link. We have to design input and output link. The angles they have given it, input angle they have given it 20, 35 and 50 for different position. Phi angle, the output angle. This is nothing but the output angles they are given 35, 45 and 60. First we have to find out the length A, B and C by using the formula. This is the formula I am going to use it. This is the formula I am going to use it here. Now K is equal to K1 is equal to cos. This is the normal formula, but I will go for in terms of equation I will solve this one. Phi 1 minus k 2 cos theta 1 plus k 3 is equal to cos theta 1 minus phi 1. Now similarly k 1 cos phi 2 minus k 2 cos theta 2 plus k 3 cos theta 2 minus phi 2. K1 cos phi 3 minus K2 cos theta 3 plus K3 is equal to cos theta 3 minus phi 3. Now I will substitute the values here. We don't know the K1. K1 cos, what is phi 1? 35 minus K2. What is theta 1? 20 plus K3 is unknown, is equal to cos 20 minus 35. Similarly, K1 cos for this formula 45 minus K2 cos 35 plus K3 is equal to cos theta 2 is nothing but 45 minus 35. Theta 2 is nothing but 35 minus 45. 35 minus 45. Next, K1 cos 60 minus K2 cos theta 3 is 50 plus K3 cos. Formula theta 3 is nothing but 50 minus 60. 50 minus 60. Now by using the calculator mode equation 5, in that one 2, substitute the value cos 35 minus cos 20 1 cos 20 minus 35. Next cos 40, cos 45 minus cos 35 1 cos 35 minus 45. 35 minus 45 cos 60 minus cos 50 1 cos 50 minus 60. The answer is K1. Here the K1 is 0.63999. K2 is 0.7514. K3 is 1.1478. We got the values K1, K2 and K3. Now we have to find out the value of A, B and C by using this formulas. Now K1 is equal to, now in the problem they have not given the fixed link diameter, for sorry, length of the fixed link. How to find out? We have to assume it. We have to assume it. Assume 10 centimeter if it they are not mentioned it. Assume it. Assume D is equal to 10 centimeter. This is fixed link. Fixed link. Fixed link. Now, what is the formula here? D by A. D by A. K already known it. 0.6339. D is 10 divided by A. Therefore, A is equal to 15.627 centimeter. Now, similarly, I will go for K2. K2 is equal to D by C, 10 divided by C. Now, what is K2? 0.7514 is equal to 10 divided by C. Therefore, C is equal to 13.308 centimeter. Now we are finding the B value by using K3. This is the formula. K3 is equal to A square minus B square plus C square plus D square divided by 2AC. What is A? 15.627 square minus B square is unknown plus C is 13.308 square plus D is 10 square divided by 2 into, what is value for A? A is nothing but 15.627 into C value is 13.308. The value for K is, this is the value for K, 1.1478. The B square is unknown. Cross multiply, you will get B is equal to 6.64 centimeter. Now we have to draw the diagram here based on this data. I will draw the diagram here. The diagram will be very simple. First, I will write the values. A is equal to 15.627 centimeter. B is 6.64 centimeter. C is 13.308 centimeter. And D, we have assumed it 10 centimeter. Now I will take the scale 1:2. That means 1 centimeter is equal to 2 centimeter. I will construct the diagram, or 1 centimeter is equal to 2 centimeter. I will consider it. Now phi diameter, fixed diameter is phi based on this one. AD is nothing but D value, which is 10 centimeter is nothing but phi. This is the phi. This is A. This is D. AD. D value is 10 centimeter. Directly I am writing it, but it is half here. Now for the angle, input angle is 20 degree. I will consider 20 degree here. Input angle is 20 degree. 20 degree input angle. Input angle is 20 degree. But this is the 20 degree here. This is the input angle. That means A is required. What is A here? 15.627. What is 15 point is half of that one? 15.627 divided by 2 is nothing but 7.8. Now 7.8, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7.8. 7.8, cut an arc. Extend this line. This is nothing but A, which is 15.627 centimeter approximately. Next, we know phi 2, phi 1, which is 35 degree. From this point, 35 degree, I will move it anti-clockwise. 35. This is nothing but this is A, this is D, and this is nothing but C. What is value for C? 13.308 divided by 2, which is nothing but 6.65. I will cut an arc here. 6.65, that means 6.6 I will take it. Extend this line. Now this angle is nothing but phi 1 is 20 degree, theta 1 is nothing but 20 degree, here phi 1 is nothing but 35 degree. If you join the line, at this part, and if you measure it, the value will be 3.3 centimeter. If you measure it 3.3 centimeter, if you measure the angle also, you will get some angle here, because they have mentioned only theta 1 and theta phi 1. You can obtain the angle also here. Here we are referring as a beta. We can obtain the beta angle here. Now you can write as A, B, C and D, and this value will be, if you measure it, it will be around 6.6 here, or 3.3 will get half. Next you have to go for 35, sorry, theta 2 is nothing but 35, draw 35 here, draw 35. 35, extend it up to this arc. This is nothing but 35. Now from here it is 45. Extend here. 45, join it here. This will be B dash C dash. This is 45. Theta phi is equal to 45. Next is nothing but 50 and 60. 50. This is nothing but theta 3, which is 50 degree. And phi is nothing but 60 degree. 60. Draw the line. B double dash, C double dash. You can find out the length also. In this way, you have to solve the problem. This is nothing but phi 3 is equal to 60 degree. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.